Let's make a pan pizza.
Left hand.
Nice and well rested. Brown butter. Paint with butter, then add your dough, press it out. Pizza sauce, cheese, add it to the edges too, and more brown butter. Don't forget fresh basil. Now into the oven at 500 Fahrenheit for 12 to 15 minutes. I like my pizza extra crispy. Look at those crispy edges. That's a good looking slice right there. Pan pizza is the best pizza. I'm feeling cheesy today, so.